Judge Blackmond, Patricia and Blackmond, Kathleen Sutula, Carl Stokes, Louis Stokes, Ann White, and others invaded the lives of many citizens that lived in the old housing cobbler projects in Cleveland, Ohio. With Detective Mark Cross and his partner Bean, and Detective Curtis Watkins. To make them sell drugs, to be violent, and to do criminal offenses. I guess they're Richard Adams, a Marshall Gale, Rebecca Gale, device, aggravating the man, tormenting him inside his head and his ear.